وابتغ فيما آتاك الله الدار الآخرة ولا تنس نصيبك من الدنيا وأحسن كما أحسن الله إليك.
تقال العثار العظام به ويعود الهوى ككبش ذبيح بذكر الإله.
Actions are according to your intentions. But how is it that some of the scholars widen this to include every single thing that you do? So the brother said, your intention can be made in these general actions that I'm eating, and I'm eating for the sake of becoming strong to worship Allah. That is an excellent answer, and that's exactly the answer that the scholars of Islam they give. That your general actions with the right niyyah are also judged according to your niyyah. So for example, if you're just drinking for the sake of drinking, then you don't get any reward for that. But if you have the niyyah that I'm drinking for the sake of getting strong, for the sake of remaining healthy, so that I can worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, so that I don't get sick, so that I can remain strong in the worship of Allah, you will be rewarded for that drinking. Ya ikhwan, how much do we spend our time with things that have no ajr in them at all? You're talking about 95% of your life being spent outside of the ibadah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You need to get that 95% to be part of your ibadah. How do you do it? You keep in your intention. Oh Allah, when I'm working to put food in the mouth of my family. And the Prophet ﷺ said that this is a sadaqah, an ibadah, to put food, and putting the food that you put in the wife of your mouth is sadaqah, is a charity. So when you go to sleep early for the sake of waking up for Qiyam al-Layl, your whole sleep is ibadah.
As a matter of fact, I look back at my own career. I didn't have the money to hire a graphic designer or, you know, somebody who can write the code for me and do the JavaScript for me, and back in the day, HTML for me, all this stuff. I didn't know that. And you know who did that? I did. But I couldn't have done it if I didn't have previous background. If I didn't have my career background, I would not be able to put together a .com and put together the study materials, and put together the advertising materials, and put together the resources that I needed to actually teach a class at a masjid. Because that's the view we have to have of our education and our experiences. No experience is a waste. No learning is a waste. No job is a waste. It's a waste when you don't make advantage of it. Don't get caught up in this deen versus dunya thing.
Mm-hmm.